Monsters in the sky! Fart, fart, fart!
And welcome to another playthrough of Dakka Squadron from 2021. This is Fork behind the steering wheel, and this is day 22 of this year's Orktober. Today we're gonna play the mission Smash the Bizmork, which must be a reference to Bismarck, the old military commander from Germany in the 19th century. So today we're gonna be attacking the custom force field, the engines, the panels, and then we have a little bit of enemies and fighters. So we're gonna use the same old. Let's go!
Wait! We got Nazok and his boys on their last leg! He's only got his battlecruiser to Bizmork left! It's time to launch everything we've got at him! Get your squadrons out of here! This is the big scrap! Alright, boss!
The probability of the war boss killing you is almost a certainty. That outcome would be a positive. Accelerate the confrontation and initiate a preemptive strike and kill him first.
How about I launch you into the void?
Death in the void is preferable to existing as your good luck charm.
Ha ha! Well, then I ain't gonna do it. Now shut your mouth. It's time to kill Nazog and his kids.
Boss, we have our orders. Take down the Bizmorks custom force fields. You got to blast all the engines. And then blast up the Bizmorks guns and hull.
Time for killing.
Oh, that's a big one.
Are you ready, Fly Boss? I remember you. Marked up a base on Nashko. I is
disgrace me,
Nashville. The skull breaker. And you is certainly gonna pay for that. I'm coming
for you. Ooh. Going in for the attack round. Yeah, this is a cruiser, battle cruiser. Let's go around for another attack round. Attack the cruiser! The bombing run's not going well, so we're gonna scrap that. We're just gonna shoot at them. At least. Let's go around for another killing attack run. gotcha. Going around and in for another attack round. We destroyed one of their shields at least. Turn around. One of them at least. One bomb that hits. Whoa! Jesus! Got a little bit too cocky there. Turrets. Oh Jesus, I got crumped there. Oh jeez, the worst place to restart at. Now that whole attack round was gonna be completely wasted. Doesn't look like it's back on. Let's see if we can destroy some turrets. Yeah, I did. Throwing another turret! Bombs away! Almost destroyed all turrets. Couple more to go. One more to go. Where's the last turret? There we have it. Now you have no more protection here. The shields are not coming back up online again. Must be a bug or something. So it's supposed to be destroying any of the enemy fighters too. Ooh. fighters are impossible to destroy or fight off. Yeah, we're supposed to destroy it. Let's destroy some fighters before we go for the last one here. Whoa. Go, turn around. You did not see that coming, did ya? Seven more to go. Destroy everyone else. Alright, it must be coming more fighters after I attack this then.
Boss, we're getting too far from the battle. We should turn back.
Another attack run! Here comes some more enemy fighters. Where are you at? Where are you at? All right, let's go away from the distance. I said the enemy aircraft, they are getting way harder to hit. For the engines! Ready to bomb! Use the bombs when you can. Bomb too early. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, too late to you. One more bombing round. You got this. Boom! Getting burned! Gotcha, son of a orc.
Boss, we're getting too far from the battle. We should turn back.
There we have it. Let's go for another. It's poor game design if when you're in the same height as the engines that you're supposed to be destroying. Ooh. Yeah, this is poor game design if I'm close to. Yeah, it's a poor game design. Let's see if we can destroy it now. Almost. One more bombing round. Like I said, it's on the outskirts of the map. It's hella hard to hit it when it's like that. To hurry up now. One more to go. Oh, we destroyed another one of the. Two more ships to go. Let's get some distance here. One more to go. there.
Oh, good.
That's all of them. Now let's go for the last engine here. Going in for another attack round. Dark run. One more to go. That's the last one, I believe.
Send the jets to guard the cruiser.
Destroy the panels. They are so aggressive now. I mean, they destroyed us planes before anything else.
That's another Dakka jet down.
So freaking aggressive they are. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here, do another attack round. Coming around.
This makes me white, Joe. You're not gonna win this fight.
Go back around again.
That's another Dakka jet down.
This cruiser can take. Why is Red up with you?
Who is so freaking aggressive? Must be you then. So you have chosen death! panel down. Will I even be able to attack the other panel? That's the question. Oh yeah, I can attack him from this side. Oh yeah! Can attack him from this side. And again. Don't like it when you shoot back, eh? And this cruiser is not easy to destroy, not gonna lie. Went in a bit too low there. Try that again. Turning back around. Fewer to worry about. Ah, this is taking forever. It just might be the last one. Oh. we go.
Victory!
Oof, that was one tough one.
I did it! I killed Nazorc! Badak Skyburner's war will spread across the galaxy!
Not so fast, you lying git! You what? You better watch out!
That's how it is. I see you've burst your flight suit. You've gotten too big for your britches, eh, lad?
I shot down a Krazog the Crumper. I defeated Nazog's base on Nazco. I defeated the Tinnids, and I soggy shot down Nazog. I is the biggest, hardest orc in this whole system. I am the warlord. I'll knock your block off.
Excellent. Plans are finally proceeded. Death is imminent. The Xenos will fall to infighting.
That's it. I heard enough of this rubbish. In disguise, now, and I'll show you who is the war boss.
Alright, so I think this one might be the last mission then when we get become war boss. Well, we're gonna end it there. Thank you much for watching this. See you around, everybody. Bye-bye.